looking sharp. Let's look at the next one.